Things today. It was a good day. And we're in this really dope metro, Tromet, as you can see. But yeah, we're tired and we're ready to go to bed.
We've been here for like 18 hours. 18 hours we've been awake. 18 hours.
It's too much.
No.
But you know, it'd be like that sometimes. But lately, it'd be like that all the time.
No, we're having fun, so that's all that matters, right?
But we're having fun, that's all that matters. What's up? Day two here in D.C. coming at you live from on the top of the museum. We got this lovely million-dollar view of the Capitol. We're living it up. We're gonna go to the Holocaust Museum after this, see some cool stuff. So yeah, see you later. Day two, it's the end of the day. We're tired, we saw some pretty cool things, as you just saw. And yeah, we're tired and we're gonna have an awesome day tomorrow on our early morning tour. We gotta be up at 6, and that's all. What's up? It's the last day, the fourth day. We're in the Library of Congress here. We just toured the Capitol building, and that was really cool. We're fixing to head home in just a few hours. But yeah, it was a good trip, and we had fun.